여러분들 안녕하세요. 김재민 선생님입니다. Speak like a native Korean, part 1, understanding Korean alphabet. 그래서 오늘은 먼저 첫 번째로 Korean alphabet, basic vowel, basic consonant, 자음과 모음. 자음 means 자음과 모음. So the consonant and vowel we're going to study together, okay? In Korean, there are 10 basic vowel system. King Sejong created Hangul. These are the vowel. It's created in the ancient Asian philosophy, yin and yang, positive energy and negative energy. So I'm gonna write them down. As I write them down, I want you to write them down as well and pronounce together. Okay? 자, 시작하시겠습니다. 자, 첫 번째가 뭐냐면은 아. 예, 첫 번째가 뭐냐면 아. So 아, 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 아. So as you write five times, I want you to write five times, and then say 아, 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 아. 자, 두 번째가 야, 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 야. 세 번째가 네 번째가 여. I want you to write it five times and read the 여, 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 여. 자, 다섯 번째가 오, circle, circle, 오, 오. When you sound 오, 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 look at my 오, okay? 자, 아, 야, 어, 여, 오. 자, 그 다음에 여기 보시면은 여섯 번째가 요. 요, 요, 다섯 번 쓰세요. Write five times. 일곱 번째가 우, 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 우. 여덟 번째가 유, 유, 유. 아홉 번째가 으 사운드. 으 사운드 doesn't exist in American kind of English. So this one is 으. Look at my mouth. 으. You have to say like 으. Okay? It's stretching out. 으. 으. And then write five times again. So all these letters you would write five times. And 열 번째, the last one is 이. 이. This one is an E. So notice that my mouth E. So follow E. And then you write five times. Now, from these words, 아, 야, 어, 요, 오, 요, 오, 유, 으, 이. Okay? I'm gonna do a quick listening check. Right? And then as I say the sound, you give me the like a number, which number that I write. Okay? From here, number 1 through 5. 어, 어. 3번 했습니다. 오, 오. 5번이에요. 오케이. 야, 야. 2번. 오케이. I'm gonna, repeat the sound together, okay? And then try to write it down, okay? As I say it sound. 아야, 아야, 아야. 자, 보면 아야, 아, 야, 아야. 아야라고 선생님이 했죠. I am is out, right? 아야, 아. 자, 좋았어요. 자, 그러면은 이쪽 세트로 넘어가겠습니다. So I'm gonna move to this set right here. Okay? 자, 여기 보면은 선생님이 이렇게 하는데 When I hear the sound, why don't you write it together? Okay? I'm gonna say two words. Right? Ooh, you. Ooh, you. Ooh, you. So, ooh, you. Ooh, you is milk. Ooh, you. Ooh, you. Ooh, you. 선생님이 우유라고 했죠? It's a ooh, you means a milk. Okay? 자. Now, it's a little more challenging, okay? So look at that, all the number 1 through 5, 6 through 7. Aya, oyo, oyo, uyu, uyi. And then I'm gonna say one word, okay? It means kid in Korean. Ai. Ai. Like a child. Aya, iri wa. Ai. Ai. So here is a a, and then there's a e. Ai means a child. And then if I say Aya, Aya, hey kid, Aya, 이리 와, 아, 됐습니다. 자, 마지막 하나 더 하겠습니다. 마지막 하나 더. This one is cucumber in Korean, O-E, O-E, O-E. 자, O-E, O-E, O-E였습니다. 네, 여러분들, 자, 감사합니다. And then, so the homework for today is I want you to write 5 times each and then try to memorize all these sounds as well as writing the sound, okay? And then we'll follow up with the Korean consonant next part. 감사합니다.